5 in the post plant. The difference is Heroic get hyper aggressive. They welcome the CTs in. Tess is crossing paths with counter terrorists, and Niko's flank could be everything. They have no clue. All three of these players are watching the other direction. Now Nexa has wind of perhaps this flank, but Niko's tucked in. They're moving inwards. He's gonna play trigger discipline, gets two kills, all three from Niko's flank.
How is this game have so many moments like this?